नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं कर्नल अजय, CEO अजय एस्ट्रो मनी गुरु .com एवं ऑनलाइन चैनल अजय एस्ट्रो मनी गुरु से आपसे मुखातिब होता हूं। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी शैल डिस्कस अबाउट स्टॉक्स, कमोडिटीज एंड द करेंसी इन दिस एपिसोड। इफ यू रिमेंबर व्हाट वी हैव सेड इन प्रीवियस शोज एंड एपिसोड, जस्ट टू रिकॉल, इफ यू रिमेंबर आई वॉज द फर्स्ट पर्सन who said about the crude oil is looking weak, and the Nifty, the final level, it has been described on 21st and 17th of April videos about Nifty weakness. I had clearly mentioned the Nifty 9385 is the final upper level. Thereafter it may crash like anything. We have said very clearly when Nifty was trading 9,325, this is the perfect label for creating shorts. Exactly things happens. The Nifty has, after having touched 9,325 labels, the Nifty has shown vertical fall, and around 400 points Nifty seen downward movement on 22nd of April 2020. Now friends, what is further expected? Why this particular things is happening into the market? Why market it is being crashed, or it is being played, or it is being shown the zigzag movement? If you see the astrological calculations, the Mars, Saturn and Jupiter are three important planets are together in Capricorn, while Sun and Moon are there with the close conjunction, which is a no moon night tomorrow. So on 23rd you will find, and 22nd the moon was with the Mercury in Pisces, and on 23rd of April the moon will be joining with the Uranus and the Sun, and the no moon night. Friends, if you recall my previous videos also, I have given a very significant indication when no moon and full moon night. If you remember, when full moon night took place, which is pink moon, when moon was at the closest distance from the earth, the bullion seen vertical upward movement, and the stocks also brought very significant upward movement at the global level. Now see the no moon night. So friends, you can also learn this wonderful ancient knowledge about how to judge market, especially stocks and commodities, by joining our online financial astrology course. So friends, no moon night may bring downward movement in copper, base metals, whether it is lead, aluminium, zinc or crude oil, which has been already given pre-alert that I am expecting the crude oil to go further down, and it may be this week, the fourth week of April 2020, may see the crude oil historical lowest prices. So friends, let's see what happened. This is only astrological, financial, astrological indication about the market. Friends, especially for the Nifty, if you'll see, the banking sector is a very, very important for Nifty, because it's carrying almost 25 to 26% of the weightage in whole of the Nifty, and 15% weightage it is being allotted to oil and gas, and 16 to 17% to your IT sectors. So this week I am expecting oil and gas and the banking stocks may see great downward movement. Metal stocks also may see great downward movement. I am expecting downward movement in Vedanta, Tata Steel, Steel Authority of India, Power Grid Corporation, BHEL, BHEL, all these kind of stocks may see great downward movement. So let's see what happens, and the Nifty may go further down and it may slash or it may touch level of 8,900, 8,800, or I shall not surprise if the Nifty see 8,650. I will not surprise. But for the safety and security of the investment, you may put a stop loss at the upper level 9,100 spot Nifty. So this was the Nifty and the stocks. In commodities, crude oil, as I said, I am very bearish on the crude oil. And in agro commodities, guar seed, mustard and palm oil, these three commodities are also looking weak in Indian and international commodities market. So far with the currencies are concerned, I am expecting Indian rupee to touch rupees 77 against US dollar, and it may go further weak, or it may touch 77 rupees 25 paisa or 75 rupees 40 paisa against one American dollar. So let's see what happens. Friends, remember, this is the planet which give you early alert and indication what exactly it is supposed to be. Thank you. All the best. Don't forget to subscribe this channel to get timely updates at your mobile. And you can subscribe our services also. You can log in astromoneyguru.com or you can speak to us at 9887056704. Thank you. Thank you very much. All the best.